Sr., Reggie Rice Sr. He comes up, flying up our street, running the stop sign in the police car. So we see this motherfucker. That's when they came with the key remote entry to the, back that was like in 96. That's when they just started that shit. When you could lock the door real quick. So we threw all my guns in my truck, locked the door on, he jumped out. KBT, let me tell you something, motherfucker. Like, what? You like, this shit coming off. Kill your motherfucking ass, you fuck with my son, motherfucker. You kill my son, his own, bitch. Like, what? What the fuck is you talking about? Fuck you. He like, I'm just telling you, motherfucker. Like, damn, this is Compton police. Then 2 hours later, here comes little fucking sidekicks from his neighborhood. They come raid our house, took all our fucking guns. She went right, man. You know? And people just think we some wimps. We even had the fucking mayor against us. Everybody, you know what I'm saying? And they ain't had no fucking evidence of none of that bullshit. You know, nothing happened. That's wrong.
What's that? Reached out to Zip?
What's that?
You reached out to Zip?
About what?
To get to help you guys with some money and some guns?
Yeah. I reached out to him and told him to tell dude to send us some papers so we can get us some more guns.